They are pesky bugs that have now caused nearly 30 people to get sick right here in New Mexico. West Nile virus cases are on the rise, and Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan continues our coverage on this deadly virus.
Made me think, okay, it got me, I got it.
Yeah.
Well, it got me better.
Mike Langner didn't think twice about swatting a mosquito in his bathroom a few weeks ago. But soon, he realized something wasn't right.
I became so sleepy I could barely stand up. For 3 days, I slept 20 hours, ate nothing, and drank nothing.
At first, doctors didn't know what was wrong. But soon, test results confirmed it. Langner had West Nile virus and is still recovering.
You can hear from my voice that nothing is normal, and yet I'm halfway through it.
On top of all his physical pain from chills, fatigue, loss of appetite and thirst, to name a few, he lost his ability to focus. They're symptoms that 27 other people in New Mexico have felt too. The virus so far claiming one life in our state.
Experts tell us moving bodies of water aren't necessarily the problem. It's the water that stands still, like in a trough for your horse. So they recommend that you use something like this that helps kill the mosquitoes or some sort of deep product.
A deadly virus that Langner plans on fighting to the end.
Doctors said this can kill you. It hasn't, and by God, it won't.
Still a fighter. Now, Langner says if he didn't have insurance, he'd have thousands of dollars in medical bills to pay off a very expensive and very painful virus, Anna.
All right, Liz, thank you. For more information on what you should do to keep mosquitoes at bay, go to KOAT.com, click on TV, then as seen on.